Hey everyone, Luke Dog here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. Let's explore the Duat, realm of the Boy King. A lot of question marks. Start this one.
Hey, yeah.
Are you Raya's brother, Lanofer?
Did I know you when I lived, Zinni?
Your sister made you this amulet. It was stolen from you in life. I come to return it.
Anubis granted you passage? So my sister's offering would protect me even here? My words are feeble for such a gift.
Stay well and strong under the radiant lights, Ranofer.
That was easy. One point. Time to explore. This giant bird wing shield on my back. I don't think so. Oh!
I got you. Was the blacksmith to die?
One's probably down this way.
Vestiges of time.
Oh, hello.
The vestiges of darkness. They are here in the grave of Apa, the Encircler.
Thanks, Senu. I see. Big snake.
Really big snake. Didn't you kill the big snake?
That was just a vision thing. Thank you. on some more shards. Yoink. Supposed to be looking for something here, right? Scales. Oh, there's the head. Resurrection for you. Gathered from the scales of the world encircler, the serpent Apep. Come on, Bayek, keep moving. Altar of Apep. When Ra, the sun god, leaves the sky at night, he goes to the Duat. There he travels back at dawn's beginning. It is in the Duat where Ra defeats Apep each night to bring light into the world. Tutankhamun, we honor you. You who was the living image of Amun. You who brought us back from darkness to the true ones. Erect their temple on the five pillars like the five born of Nut. She who bore the gods, who wears the flowing waters upon her crown.
Are you an automaton?
This is enough. I will be glad to leave the world at Zagra at rest.
Reach level 55. Should be 2 points. Let's see, when you execute a perfect dodge, you receive a boost to damage for a short time. Let's do it. Okay, this looks like an outpost. We saw nothing. Thanks, Senu.
Fucking sense is going on. Hurry now.
Sneak. Come into the bushes. That was close. Why don't you come join them? Sneak. Oh. Almost enough for another ability point. Onward! Oh, hello.
That's the head! Get out of there!
And now everything is on fire. No! Moving on. Where to next? Funeral parlor. Shards of a star. What can I craft? Stabilizer or melee? Stabilizer. Huh. Got rid of the lion head, I see. Strongest of Anubis priests are blessed by the Jackal God. That's him, isn't it? Yep. There's the stele. As we honor you, for you must rest eternal. We will paint your enemies on your sandals so you may forever trample them. We will give you a golden throne. A cobra-headed wajet will rear up on your brow, so your sovereignty will be revealed.
Warriors of Anubis, he breathed his divinity into them, made them the guardians of balance. The strongest among them, you must take his potent spark.
Great wanderer of the endless fields, forgive me.
Hello. Okay. Don't want carbon crystals. Too far away. There's the big guy. You don't see me. Doesn't matter.
What?
Stand for all your loot.
You can't outrun me.
Oh. Oh, you're a guy. Doesn't matter, you're dead. Moving right along. I don't even know why I'm collecting this stuff. I'm really just looking for shards of a star. Huh, Natron Workshop. Everybody stay back. I just wanted the treasure. There it is. Anything in here? See what's over here now. Cavern of Anubis. You see nothing. Oh, there's another one. Okay, making our way over. I think we'll just go up this way and around. Keep your eyes out for more shards of star, too.
This deep ascent to Hepli's shrine. I could reach up to the heavens, touch the god himself.
Grant that I may come to the everlasting heaven and the mountain where thy favored ones dwell. Let me join myself to those who are holy and perfect.
Sanctuary of Anubis.
In the divine underworld. Let me appear with them to behold. I lift my hand. Honor the eternal.
Thanks, Senu.
And art adored at by.
Restore. Senor, could you mark that for me? Maybe I gotta go up. Places kind of overlap each other, it seems. This is a big place. This up. Hey, Tut. Go outside then.
Where thy favored ones dwell. Let me join myself to those who are.
Hey. Just came with this. See ya.
Duat and Bayek.
Senu, where's the other one? Oh, they're coming up. Senu can't find it.
Hurry, we do her.
See no indication. Fine. I'm seeing nothing. Where's this other treasure? Tut, where's your loot? You can go in here, can't you? Hello. Bingo. But I had marked it. Was it?
Hey, who's in here, dog? Go attack him. We don't like him. What's up, Senu? Fire!
Carbon crystal. I don't want carbon crystals anymore. Down we go. Not it either.
Because you get money.
How do I get? I'm trying to find a way to get to the steady.
It's up there.
Oh, there's a squeeze right here. It's hard to tell because of the lighting.
I think you're a good one.
Beloved of the Hidden One, Tutankhamun, you must begin your journey into the Duat. Your ka flutters within its broken shell. I shall lay an ostrich feather fan beside you as a symbol of your final great hunt. Here. Off you go, Bayek. Come on, keep moving. Take it. Shards of a star. Just need 60 more for everything. Trying. It's like the controls are fighting against me. Probably. Got him.
He's a dead Jaja.
And now I take your loot.
Give me your sword.
I don't know. It is through the Duat that each of us must journey at death. Here we will overcome challenges and tests until we reach Anubis and his fearsome scales, there to be judged. Be your heart heavier than the feather of Maat, you will be devoured by the devourer of souls. Be your heart lighter, you will exist in the field of reeds. Down, 56 to go.
Alright guys, we killed the god. Let's get out.
Sit down over here.
That's a big guy.
Do I have? Just one. Okay. Moving right along. I say, this is probably the prettiest region we've been to so far.
Because it's got these weird flowers.
What's this called? The Lotus Chamber Cavern. Dang it. Very pretty Lotus Chamber. Have here. Before man and beast existed, before rivers, hills, and desert, before seasons and day and night, sun, moon, and stars, before anything, there's only muddy silt. From this, a tiny lotus flower blossomed, and in the delicate cup-shaped chalice of that flower, the creator was born. All came after. For this, we revere the lotus. It is the flower of sun, of creation, of rebirth, of the source of the Nile. Here we go. That was not it. I can get this one at least. Why will you not jump? Fine. Climb this wall then. Bayek, you're making this more difficult than it needs to be. Come on, buddy. You're better than this. There you go. Now, how do I get there? Is this just going out again? Yeah, this is just out. Okay, never mind. Back. Wait.
Another
way in. Here's a lot of stuff. Not what I'm looking for, though. Fine, I'll use the door like a normal person. Back in we go. Probably a hole or something I'm just missing. Okay, just two more. Wasn't there another way in? Or did I just get turned around? I think I might have just gotten turned around. Okay. Two more left. Altar of the Guardians.
Nothing
just gonna take this. Dang it, no! You guys need to learn to not place oil around. I've been really favoring fire lately. Okay, last one. It's on the other side of the mountain, isn't it? Oh well. Canyon Treasury. Bayek, can you not move this? Dang. Shoot in between. Check upstairs. Aha. There we go. Ooh, honeycomb. There we go. Looks like we've done everything. Amulet. There you are. Is there no fast travel? Oh yeah, it's just right here. Okay. This is gonna hurt. Ah, dang it. I misjudged. I thought I could at least survive a little bit. Off we go.
Such a mount is worthy of the Guardian of Souls himself.
Excuse me, coming through. Kepri watches over the Duat from the high peaks. That's definitely a high peak. Start climbing. Like a normal person, that'd be easier. Climbing up. Having some loot on the way.
These scarabs were weighed against the feather of Ma'at during the final judgment. It will protect us from the profane rite we must perform.
Do not stand as a witness against me, Kepri.
Return to me where the Duat begins.
Faithful is his watch. For in the home of night and darkness lives Kepri, the great soul of the universe. He whose emblem is the Beetle, the god of resurrection. In the form of a scarab, he watches the coming of Ra, and he flies upon the boat and awaits there the time where he shall bring life back to the god.
Did you know the ancient Egyptians used to worship cats? Yeah, along with a dung beetle. Let's just fast travel. Back to the where the Duat begins.
I have the things for the ritual. But is there no other way? To destroy a man's car is...
Do you know how this one tricked Osiris? How they avoided the Devourer, Amit? By using the heart of an innocent, a child. I do not have to tell you what that means, Bayek.
Then let us begin.
The warriors of the Jackal will try to stop us. Do not let them. I invoke you, Lord of Silence. Give us your Heka and your Nechacha. I invoke you, Devourer, Soul Sucker, Punisher. For we seek to banish an unclean soul from this world. May your name die. May your body decay. You shall be turned back from heaven and earth. Your soul will never stand before Osiris.
Now.
Thy soul destroyed. Thy body destroyed. Thy car destroyed. Amekari herem red fixed. Amekari herem red fixed.
Yeah, fire's not good, is it?
Amekari herem red fixed. Anubis is angry. Still they come. The Jackal understands. His guardians will not oppose us much longer.
Ow. Dang it. You're almost dead.
Shame.
Oh. Nice try, buddy. No!
May you enter the afterlife with your enemy.
Continuous. No! You will not corrupt the field of reeds as you have corrupted me! Carpet! Devourer! Come!
These demons, the souls you take, they will not deny you passage. Be at peace. Your heart is heavy no more. Thank you, living one. You have stopped a great injustice. Anubis will welcome you when your time comes. May you live forever beneath the imperishable stars.
Get rid of some of this stuff. So many Eugene Prince shields. Thank you. Okay, outfits. Where is it? An outfit worthy of the priests who devote their lives to the Lord of Thebes. Looks nice, but I'm gonna go back to the hidden one. There we go. Okay, looks like that's everything here. So let's leave. Finally head over to the tomb of Nefertiti.